In the heart of Springfield, Illinois, a unique friendship bloomed. Abraham Lincoln, future president, and Joshua Speed, a local merchant, shared more than just camaraderie. During a rough financial patch, they even shared a bed. This unusual bond underscores the deep human connections Lincoln nurtured on his road to the presidency.